A is for
Americans want to bomb me.
B is for
bananas. Mbogoya, bananas.
C is for
confusion of the highest order.
D is for
deeper.
Doesn't that make you gay?
E is for
excretory system.
It's eating the poop all over the place. Oh,
huh? F is for
fisting.
G is for
orogonoria.
H is for
everyone. No, it's a she.
I is for
like ice cream. The intestine.
J is for
cucumbers.
K is for
carrots, because it's a carrot.
L is for
lesbian.
M is for moon.
Morning, Mr. Should I call you Mr.?
N is for
the natural obligations.
O is for
another person's rectum.
P is for
pasta. Pasta. Pasta.
Poo-pooing.
Q is for
cucumber.
R is for
rehabilitation center. Those whose rectums have been ruptured.
Less can we use more sober language? People
are. S is for
sodomy defender.
Limited. T is for
transgender.
What shows? U is for
urinary tract areas.
V is for
vegetables.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Vino.
Let me give him a chance to respond.
Huh?
Pepe.
Just translate what Pepe stuff is saying.
You are paid heavily.
W is for
why are you gay? Why should someone be gay? Who is gay?
What do you use for sex?
Where's the H?
X is for
it is only for exit.
Y is for
you are gay.
E is for
ono mfaja Chris Mubiru alide bisiya ganatu ono nere guango no mwana yandize na atuwe tuundira kibana nge mutusoni we